I'm Andy.
And we are from the IET. We are the delivery partners for First LEGO League in the UK and Ireland.
Wherever you are in the world, we want to welcome you to the First LEGO League replay season.
Now, the robot game is one of the really exciting parts of First LEGO League Challenge.
If you haven't already, make sure you check out the robot game mission video. This details the basic rules and scoring information for the robot game.
The full set of rules can be found in the robot game rulebook, but we want to give you a quick overview of some of the basic rules.
Ultimately, you are trying to program a robot to autonomously complete many missions and therefore score as many points as possible in 2.5 minutes.
When your team come to the robot game, the first thing you'll need to do is demonstrate that your robot and everything you brought to the table,
which we call equipment,
fits in either the small inspection area or the large inspection area.
Once you've demonstrated this, you can get all of your equipment ready in the home area and you can get your robot prepped in the launch area.
During the game, make sure your equipment remains stored in the home area.
A robot game starts with a countdown.
3, 2, 1,
LEGO!
And the robot game begins.
Your robot must drive out of the launch area.
It can attempt as many missions as you want.
And return to the home area, which is where you can interact with your robot and anything else in home.
This process repeats as many times as you like throughout the 2.5 minutes.
A great way to get started is the guided mission, the details of which can be found in the engineering notebook or your related LEGO education software app.
You really don't need to try and attempt every mission here. You can pick and choose them, and you can do them in any order that you like.
But remember, your mission strategy is really important.
Now, on occasion, your robot might do something you weren't quite expecting.
But don't worry, you can stop, pick it up, and bring it back for another launch.
However, this is called an interruption, and you'll end up losing one of your 6 precision tokens and the points associated with them. Sorry.
Wow.
At the end of the 2.5 minutes, the referee will score up the game with you.
Now, a couple of final things from us. First off, throughout the robot game, there can be a maximum of 2 team members at the table at any one time.
Like the rest of First LEGO League, the core values are integrated into the robot game. This just means the way you conduct yourself at the robot game table.
That's everything from us, but keep an eye on the website for updates on the robot game and on First LEGO League Challenge in general. Good luck to all of you. We can't wait to see what you get up to with your robots, and we'll see you all soon.
Bye! Bye.